we're going to actually get started with showing you what some of the foldables look like, and you're going to actually design some of them learning the folds that you've learned. When you get started with a foldable, based on the templates that you just saw a second ago in that other slide. Yes, Karen?
How do I put the farm active on my folder?
Pardon?
How do I put the farm active on my folder?
Oh, excellent question, Karen. Some of our friends figured this one out when they attended our workshops before. They made a hot dog fold, and they glued it into their page as an envelope.